There's really no better time to rebrand than after a breakup. And whilst you should mourn the relationship, try not to dwell on the past and instead look forward to an exciting new future. Remove the things that remind you of them and create space for new memories. We can do it. Pick a neutral meetup point. Pubs are open again. Maybe they'll get drunk and cry.
I'm glad you're doing well, Jacinta. I, on the other hand, am very, very sad. I'm a sad man.
Aww. I feel so bad, but, like, also good. I don't know, it's really weird. Like, I just think this is the right decision, and we are such different people.
Well, how are we different? We're not that different.
You like to hang out at home, and I like to travel. You know, I've got a flight booked for 2021. I'm going to Scotland. I'm finally doing it. You know, I'll probably stop in Paris. You know, that's kind of, I see myself, what?
No, nothing. You had a fly on your forehead for ages the whole time you were talking.
That's weird. Anyway, but, you know, and then I've got Byron Bay on at Christmas.
You know what's crazy about the fly, though, is that it's actually weirdly helped me get over our relationship in a weird way, because I was watching the fly, and I think subconsciously I was kind of like, what are flies attracted to? And the answer, as you know,
what, like
shit, poop, turd, yeah. And maybe I've equated you with that in my head now, your shit, and so I'm moving on.
So wait, you're saying that a fly lands on my head and now you don't care about our breakup? At all.
Isn't that crazy how that happens?
Can I say one thing that's crazy?
Yeah.
And weird? You sort of making me out to be some kind of turd girl has made me want to get back together.
Wow.
Yeah, like I'm like, let's go home, let's talk it out, let's like figure out what went wrong.
Yeah. But no, because of...
The fly?
The fly, yeah.
Oh, chips.
Thanks. Yeah, I ordered them to share, but this little fly might want to eat them all anyway.
Hey, is that a Lara Croft?
Yeah, it is actually, but it's actually a 2015
edition.
2015 edition.
Yeah.
You know these?
Yeah, I have one at home.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Sources, please. So you've given them back their stuff, and now you can move on properly with your fabulous life. Taxi, calling taxi on myself. What do we do, guys? What do we do?